Hello, camarades. I hope you hear me and you hear me well. I'm gonna continue my role and adventures with the Codex Volunters. In the last episode, I fight bloody battle with the bandits and I lost one guy and plenty of my guys get wounded, sadly. And it's get even worse because, as you can see, my stuff get seriously damaged. Yeah, that is not good. Not good at all. Let's give these guys helmets. So, I need some maybe reserve man, but for now it's not really important. But I also need a tools. Yeah. Tools and medical supplies, because I can see them to heal my guys and repair my equipment. I need at last two bundles and one bundle of the supplies. And maybe some food even. I can do it here, but as you can see, there is ambushed traitroids. And well, it increased price for buying, but also for selling. And it reduced the amount of the goods here, so I don't have spare cash if I wanna buy tools, food and medical supplies. I gonna visit the Sun's Tit and check, maybe they have better price. Oh. And I need, as you can see, it's slow. So I need to restart my old trusty cheat engine with the speed hack. And suddenly it's faster. I mean, I can't play on default speed right now. It's suffering. Just simple suffering. And well, you see the price are a little lower, still pretty high. But I can spare some cash and I can sell something. Not really. I should sell in the other way, the other settlement. But hey, we need to do basic repairs and visit this location. I hope it's nothing hard to beat, because my company is pretty wounded. And yeah, the armor damaged. Helmets to make. Oh, this is no good. Not good at all. Yeah, I should go with another one, but hey. Parts can kill my people. And there is a ancient evil. It has many ancient auxiliaries and they are not that hard to kill. Actually, they are the lowest of the undead, and as you can see, they have practically no armor, but plenty of helmets and shields, and that is all. Have some spears that are accurate and some fucks. and I need to take high ground. What does this guy have? Losing the crossbows against them, that is not really good, but it can strip them from armor at last. Use unranged weapons against them, only keep them from armor. And the spears are also not effective against them. Yeah. They still hit them very well, but they reduced the damage output. I think it's by 50%. I need to take position so they will attack me when I gain high ground. It's 10% bonus. From hit and for defense if you have high ground. And dagger isn't too effective also. So no spears, no daggers, no pikes, and no bows and crossbows, because they are not effective against them. And he has only spear. And no stamina, so let's put him behind. Spear 1 can provide some defensive and zoning, but as you can see, and the flays are really good against them because they have no armor and their shed can be pretty annoying. You can see they die easily if you can put some hits on them. Let them come and then kill them. Let's wait until I can position all my guys behind them. I can gain maximum bonus from surrounding. You can see the spears are not really effective against them, but are. But less. It's okay. And still pretty easy. Battle is done, nothing to do here. I should actually push it from the high ground, but hey, I just will be hit by the raw manpower. Yes, prayer spears. And to win, the loot of course is impressive. Some cheap shields and some helmets. Sadly, they are not really good quality. And that's. You can use the mountains to join Legion. And you get level, the Guard Creeper. They have useful because they have possibility of events that increase inventory, which is extremely limited. And he gonna be 200. Defense, melee skill, and fatigue. And defensive skill. Yeah, steel brow and colossus. I can't find no favorite defensive skills for our heavy armor users. Let you use the lighter helmets. Prevent you from crits and injury. And maybe there are some bandits, but I kill like 4 parties around there. And I need food. Go, go, guys. Okay. They have high spirits. Nice. Oh, there's Chiving. Chiving bastards are rather good because they have good defensive skills. And we can. Oh, it's not really cheap. We need food still, so we can. And I don't have money. Oh. Yeah, because they have disappearing villages. The other 60. Okay, so I'm gonna sell shirts. Yeah, they are not that good like their own shirts. Gonna sell the junk. And the spears, they have bigger range and they are more effective against armor. But that it. Now they have mission and 500 crowns, and I accept this of course because it will remove this and I can buy some amber shards, maybe, or maybe tools. And okay, so let's. What the fuck? 21 Narherzanders. Nah, not something. That is no good at all. No fucking good. And price is fine, but you need something heavy hitting. Audience will get. They have no shields. It is pretty damaging weapon. I need spear walls. I need shield. That is pretty terrible, but he has no stamina, so he gonna stay back. and there is combat of the Fat Elder. Here, one. Everybody have a knife? No, I got a knife. That's not good. It's gonna be interesting battle. On the other hand, I can actually... Wonder what level they are, because if they are high level, well, it's gonna be not good, but they are low level. Key to fight them is to not let them grow. So kill them and step over bodies or use bodies as a bite by using a spear wall to make it into kill zones. It's gonna be interesting. Okay, let them charge and die. You don't wanna then grow to the max level. And you wanna panic them as fast as you can. Step over bodies. Don't let them eat and grow, because not only they heal themselves but also grow in size. At the maximum size of these Nazi herders, yeah, they are from Germany, wounding the enemy, lowering their morale. And yeah, offensive movement. When it happens, the your guys and enemy guys check need to roll a defensive resolve check when the enemy close come by, and when it's single enemy as here. So for example, if I move him to here, he will not roll. But if there is another guy thrown nearby him, he can trigger an enemy check, and an enemy check, if negative, can trigger another roll checks. It's same going for you, so you can move and cause massive roids. and it's very effective against low resolve enemy like ghouls or werewolves. Oh, maybe not, they are not that, or goblins or writers. So yeah, you can use it to your advantage. House massive voids. And as you can see, the battle is won essentially. The writing units don't have morale zone of controls, so you can move around them. And they also are put on the end of the quenne, so you can rally them, but it also wait. Pretty good, and of course the right. And nice. The Eunuch Kill 3, he's pretty strong for a guy with no bars. The Dragon Royas distinguish himself. And the Barbarian, Maceman, and Military Able. And we get some Jagged Fangs that are mostly useless. But hey, because they don't stack and are worth close to nothing. And, well, it's nice. I will check till I can get amber shots pretty cheap. And first I will sell in the city. There is a city and but they have amber shards, so it's not that good, but I can sell all the stuff there. And move back to my starting zone, which is really nice. Three villages and fortress. Actually cool. Yeah. I kind of like this map. There is north, there is two zones here. There is south, both of the coasts. Sadly the north don't have coast, and Italy should make that it an island, so there will be coast also. And yeah, and you've got to make a bigger map with that and avoid the edges problem like this. And they have ambush triroids, which benefit us because we will get more. Like signet ring, you see the word, it's 245, but we can sell them for 272. Same goes for the jagged fangs and other stuff, like usually. But they are pretty costly here, and we need food. Yeah, there is costly again. Here you can sell the swords and the basic items. There is some missions, but we need tools. And the Erwin Conscript. check, maybe there is some. Oh. Northwest to the Elk's Hall. Elk's Hall, where it is? And there. It's a little too far for not enough money. I will take mission if it was closer. Northwards. Northwards. Ah. Sadly, I can't take two contracts. I will can escort caravan here. And if I have delivery here, yeah, this is the big downside that you can take money contracts. I mean, sure, they have should have some time. What is the word? Time restrictions. Oh yeah, so you need to deliver it. It could be even that have bonus money or penalty money if you are slow or fast. And there could be penalty if you work for both sides that are hostile to each other and they learn about that. But of course, the whole global map is really poorly implemented. The combat mechanics are top notch. Leveling is decent, I presume. And pretty fun. The same goes for items. I mean, weapons, armors, it looks great. But global map, I mean, it looks fine. But it missed plenty of things. And some are, I don't know, if they have some problem with coding, or just as stubborn Germans, or towards later difference, I presume. The words. Yeah, the thing is tools. Also take a contract. Move it here. And I will come through the windfield. And visit this. And yeah, I can buy some tools here and sell some amber shards, but not really for good price. Can buy other dogs. And the round tools. Actually pretty decent, and this guy isn't too. And I need to start recruiting archers, but I need also cash. And sadly no missions. I have tools, I can go and take a mission on the escort. It's gotta be pretty risky. Oh, the mice mod level up. Heat, of course. Defense, offense, and oh, high resolve. Yeah, I need this level anyway. And the Colossus. And the disc. I love him as a melee harap, and he has good rolls, but he has good rolls everywhere. It's fucking crazy. His resolve is low. I maybe should him train as a ranged character, but not really, because I was perk anyway, so. And then, what I do want with him? Lighty armored or heavy armored? Get it pretty good, so I will like him light armored. Maybe I'm gonna use the nimble, even it's not really worth. Oh god. I need to recruit some. Let's take crap. Our caravan is faster than their caravan, and you can stop in the villages you are moving through. What the fuck? And they have lots of big and hacks, archers, and a few. It's gonna hack. They have like. Ah, but they attack because they attack on the global map. And they still not repair my shit. But I can go into Malay Ranch. And I need to go to Malay Ranch. I need to kill them. That is no good at all. Let's die already. Oh, that's not good. I should mock him that way. And I need to. Oh, fuck no! Reinhardt! You will survive! Retreat! Let's break them. And let's charge on enemy archers. Risky, but... And yeah, we're gonna retreat. And they are broken. And okay. The fronter. Oh, and I gonna catch this Jackie bastard. And it's over, but they still have a crossbowman who can kill somebody. Not anymore. Yeah. Lowering their morale also affects their stats. So they are less likely to hit somebody. As you can see. Less likely to... more likely to get hit. And... as you can see, it's turned in right pretty fast. And we get also some stuff. The X-Bone, which is nice. And, well, Gambesons, which is also kind of nice. We have to level up. And this guy is going to be there. Iceman, join another level. Or maybe I should make him a rally bot. What he? Because he is maceman, he will get fast adaptation because he wants to hit the head. Okay. It's lightly armored, so dodge is pretty good for early characters because they tend to not have heavy armor. Almost 20 DA. Oh my god! I should kill the... Never trust the stride dwarf. He's a stride for a reason. And it's worth flight. There is also a contract. And let's check. Plenty of... And another Kazimir Turat slash. And a platter and bowmaker. Yeah, I need to buy three of them. Oh, not cheap tools. Yeah, that more likely. Let's sell the crappy items. And even some cheap food. So I have need two more recruits, but what the mission they have. Find Geheimen. Actually I'm going here right now. So I wanna visit the citadel and sell the amber shards. So I also want to recruit some of the guys. Sell some stuff. Ed. Grab him and name him a Golgo if he had good stats. And he has pretty good stats in defense. Not exactly. I kill people for money. Pretty dank helmet, comrade. Well, yeah. And I give him a spear and a shield and a dagger. And more level ups. This fat I don't know his gear. Better than this? It is. It's lighter and more durable. Doesn't make sense. Yeah, it's cumbersome. New! Shiny! I mean, not exactly. New white, and there is a blotched canvas on. Patched and repaired, and better and lighter. Not exactly make sense, but yeah. Okay, but we can afford. Ah, we can make a brigade with no bots attached. What a book mess. Okay. And take the job. Oh, man, brick and traders. That's not good. I have three ramps characters, but they only have both. Well, the brigand raiders are actually pretty good. Hit and put them, use the caravan guards. This fucking caravan. They use? Maybe not. That's it. And use them as a free punch box. They have only knife. Oh well, fucking shit. Ah, shit. My mistake. Let's send this guy to scare the troops. Oh my god, footman, Kunold, what are the fuck are you doing? What are you thinking about? It's gonna be hard battle because of my mistake movement. Oh, I fuck up. You're gonna die. My guys still have no fixed armor. Oh god. Oh god, gone. You know. Don't die. My mistake. I mean, I still have. Okay, let's use them to chase them. And fuck. Do this. And he have not enough fatigue because he has he get hit and well fuck. He's dead. Unless something happened. He died. And it's gonna hurt me a lot. And it's all your fault. Well, at last, alien man. Let's hit somebody and kill him. Oh, this is an enemy. Fagots could hear. Oh, this battle is a mistake. I can see my mistake. And
ugh!
want to kill him. I want to kill plenty of guys. Nice one, no! Oh no, he's gonna die. Probably. Oh shit, who dies? Oh shit. And it's right. Ah. I mean, the battle was hard in the first place. And I can do nothing, of course, because well, fuck. You fucking faggot. Why did you miss? And watch. Haha. This compadre. Well, I can still run. But it's gonna be abuse. Okay, let's save this guy, and he's gonna die too probably, and yeah, he's out of fatigue. At last, most of my guys retreat, and you can do something, you fuckers. At last, Kunot killing machine is killing, but I don't know if it's helping a lot. What to do? And barbarian dead. And out of fatigue. You can't stop running until you get. Fuck, why are you playing? I can't hit. Are you fucking, you can die. Oh, no. And also, you'll come back to fight. Jesus Christ, what was that? Ah, he was running. Yeah, the running mechanics is really nice when an enemy is doing it. But not when it happened to you. Oh, well, fuck. Well, fuck. Yeah, it was all your fault. And you are dead now. Well, panic mechanic is retarded. Let's face it. XCOM has better. I mean, they run like crazy, they should, if so, they just run and drop from the battle. And you miss. Yeah, kill the donkey, kill the donkey. Oh, revenge. That was fucking massacre. Everybody dead. Everybody. No Terlord, the noob, the Golgo is dead. And there, this Utman Kunold, Spriny Tanker, shit. Missing here, Round of the Barbarian only. Partially collapsed trunk for the Maceman. It makes him terrible. The old only missing here. And the dragon has mimed food. Well, it's fucking shit, I tell you. And salt is not worth. I should get paid a lot for it, but I will not. Oh, it was not worth at all. And I even are short on cash. Oh. What mission it is? It's one scum, but maybe I should return. Not right now. That's exactly what happened. And you have no rally the troops, guy. Time to invest in one. Not the best, but hey. Yeah, he needs a Pathfinder because of the Sprunker uncle. Can join. Do we really want to? All wounded, all broken. Yeah, but I can use the buff from the morale. And this guy better stay behind because lucky hit can kill them. You better take a helmet. For a guy with no boss, he's pretty decent. Yeah, let's join them. Maybe I can kill somebody, maybe not. Maybe I can drop some loot. Maybe not. Oh, no. Enemy archers. Yeah, they would just massacre them. Can't we even kill somebody? Don't still kill bastards. Oh, that's one kill. But still, some XP and coins and some food, which is not bad. Okay, let's visit the citadel. No inks, sadly. And let's start. Pretty cheap tools, which is nice. Number shots at last. And recruit some guys. I need some ranged guys. The Raimon the Wild Card. Everybody wanted. What the fuck? I can hire him. And I can buy some tools. And medicine, not so cheap. And he's pretty terrible. But hi. Oh. Everybody wanted. I need to go and do some missions, but okay. Golgo is dead, and the company suffer plenty of wounds and injuries. It's fucking terrible, terrible. Let's save it and upload. I'm gonna go here because they have some archers and I need rounded. But I'm gonna visit this back if they have some missions, maybe. And I still have some, but they maybe have some cheap supplies so I can visit. Anyway. But it's the next episode. So thanks for watching. I hope it was enjoyable or something like that. And yeah, see you soon in the next episode.